my clapping for? I'm applauding all of y'all. I'm applauding everybody. Everybody who I personally know from my neighborhood, from people who I met outside the neighborhood and everything, and the people, family members, friends, frenemies, and all those who want to deceive. But this here, what I'm talking about right now is the lack of realness. Fuck a lack of support. I don't need your support. I'm gonna get the job done anyway. But it's just the lack of realness. You know what I'm saying? Cause a lot of y'all out there be, you know, when I get in front of your face, it's all good. Hey, Matt, woo, 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 woo. But behind my back, shit, I sit there and I like and I share all y'all shit. Like, non-discriminatory. Some of y'all I don't even like. But just because you're doing something positive, I'ma like to sit and share it, you know, because it's something positive. And that's the whole basis on it. It ain't that I like your ass like that. But if you're doing something positive, shit, who am I to deny the universe the energy that put everything in balance? You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, you know, I sit up there and I do a lot of posts. I do a lot of, you know, sharing and stuff like that. A lot of y'all won't even, I share y'all shit on my promotion page or whatever. A lot of y'all got the nerve not to even like y'all own shit after I share. So to me, it's like it's a problem or some shit. Not with me, but with y'all. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Because I'm a motherfucking move forward and keep it moving and do what I got to do like you a figment of my imagination. You know what I'm saying? And that go to the closest to the furthest. I'm talking about this shit even boiled down to my own family, friends, you know, kids, all that shit. You know what I'm saying? But it's all good, though, you know, because I'm a survivor. And I survive in hostile territory. And I survive in very, you know, formidable circumstances. You feel me? So that's just how that shit go. But yeah, man, it's much love. I'ma still share, support y'all, or whatever the fuck, you know, undiscriminately. You know what I'm saying? Because that's just what I do. And been doing it. I've been doing this shit since before the goddamn internet. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I ain't finna fall out of my composure. Not at all. I'ma stay in my own character composure and continue to do what I do because I deal with the Most High. I don't deal with y'all. You know what I'm saying? At all. So just like when I was locked up and shit, I had to deal with myself for myself. So it ain't no difference from being out here and being in the physical and being on the internet. I'm a formidable force. You know what I'm saying? Irregardless. So, yeah, man. But one thing I ain't gonna do is I ain't gonna tolerate no fake-ass people who trying to be my friend and shit when I get face-to-face with them. When I get face-to-face with you, I'm gonna look at your ass like, I already know. You already know. You know what I'm saying? We both know. We all know. You know what I'm saying? To the people that you go back and talk to, you know what I'm saying, behind my back or whatever. Don't none of that shit faze me. It don't even affect me. You know what I'm saying? The best thing, though, keep that same energy when you get with me face to face. Just stay like that and stay away. Don't come to me playing, because I ain't going to play with you. I ain't going to play with you. I ain't trying to hurt you, but I'm going to let you know. Nigga, you can't deceive me. Nigga, I see your walk. What you think, I ain't shit? To where it's like, you can just freely just get away with that shit? Nah. Nah. I'm going to make you deal with the shit by being real. You're going to have to be real with yourself first and foremost, because I already know the real deal. Like Real Deal Productions. That was us. Shout out Queen Latifah. Y'all got it from us. You already know. Already know. But, yeah, man. It's nothing. It's nothing that we cannot roll over. Unstoppable taint. You know, irremovable, can't remove the history, and unmovable, can't move what's going on right now. I ain't got no money like that. Shit, I'm doing all of this off a goddamn wing and a prayer. But this shit right here is doing a whole lot. More than a whole lot of you motherfuckers that's got restaurants and this, that, and the other and all that. Man, go count your overhead. Money saved is money made. Just as much money as you make, if you can save even more, that's money that you made. Get the system. That's the way shit go. That's the way it go. Fuck that. That's the way love go. No ill will to Johnny Jackson, but that's just the way shit go. Peace.